A Sanders Elementary School student had a scary encounter on Monday. A letter sent to parents states that an unknown woman approached the student near the playground. The woman reportedly told the student's parents or told the student that the parents had given her permission to pick up the child. CCISD police were called to the school immediately and the suspect description was given to them. Now, further information about the suspect is not available at this time.